Mind my asking who your husband is? Actually, who are you?
I'd rather not discuss details over the phone. Please, meet with us. We'll explain everything. As I said, it's a rather delicate matter.
Why call me of all people? Any particular reason?
You came recommended.
Yeah, who by?
I'd rather not say, not over the phone. Is there any way we could meet, discuss some details?
Sure, let's do that.
I'll send you the address. See you.
It's good to see you, B.
Seems pretty, secluded here.
It is appropriate for such a secret meeting.
What the hell happened? You look close to awful.
You see a man robbed of his implants, money, and dignity. Look well. It is not all bad. I am mostly unnoticed in the streets.
Friend you mentioned here,
Oda? He should be here any moment now.
Willing finally to give me the spec on him?
He's Hanako-sama's bodyguard.
Hanako Arasaka's? From the carrier at anchor in the bay. Saburo's daughter.
Yes, and if he believes you, we'll next meet with her.
Sure you can trust him?
Yes.
Convincing, very.
I have nothing to lose. Is that better?
Worse, because I got plenty to lose.
By God, huh? A good sign. He's usually camouflaged.
Takemura-san.
Oda.
Is this him? Your thief.
He's my witness, V.
Can't speak for myself, you know.
So speak. I have been told you know things.
Not gonna like what I'm about to say. I need a guarantee I'm safe here.
You are. You have it.
V, you can trust Oda.
All right, then. Konpeki Plaza. I was there the night it happened. Looked like your typical family quarrel until Yorinobu lunged at Saburo and started choking.
Silence! Not one word more. You will bring death to your door.
But it is the truth. Hanako-sama must hear it.
My one concern is to keep her safe. In this city forgotten by the gods.
Is she in danger?
Now? No. Yet during the parade to honor Arasaka-sama, most certainly.
I bring you this witness to his murder. And you dare to worry about a silly parade? Fool!
Correct. Unlike you, I have not yet failed to keep my oath to do
my duty. But you can't ignore the truth!
You will regret those words.
The only thing I regret is that I came here to meet you.
There is a price on your head. I do you a favor now by not cutting it off and taking it straight to your...
Sorry, but this is gonna take much longer.
What would you do now? Were you in my place?
I do no favors. I would deliver your head to Yorinobu-sama.
Consider yourself lucky that I am not you.
Oda!
What?
We're talking about a guy who killed his father to seize control of Arasaka. Gonna take an interest in this or not?
I will not. But I will let you leave this place, this city, unharmed. If I see either of you again, I will not be so lenient.
Be very careful, my friend. We are all so far from home.
Good fucking riddance. One Arasaka whack job is already plenty.
Fine friend there. Got any more?
Alas, only him.
Well, can't say we didn't try.
We tried, yes. And obtain something useful.
How do you figure that?
What Oda said. They returned to Tokyo after the parade. Do you not see the parade? It is our chance, perhaps. If, somehow, we can get to Hanako-sama. We must do a proper reconnaissance first. We'll need a precise map of Japantown.
Hold on.
It is your turn to call on friends. Do you know a fixer who could help?
Hang on. Not so fast. Make it sound as easy as hacking a schism. You said yourself, Hanako's got the tightest security in All Night City.
Correct. That is why I wish for you to contact us with the local fixer.
No, just a fixer dame. Okaku Okada runs a pachinko parlor on Jig-Jig Street.
We must pay this woman a visit. Will you join me?
Sure, why not?
...are now the manufacturers, guided by the standards they themselves have established. Thank you for joining all of us here at N54 News. We'll see you next time.
JJ Street. What is this name?
Just a Night City name.
Beware, you mock me too often.
Any idea what's going on at Arasaka?
Only what I can surmise from what I see on TV. Yorinob and his puppets grin at the cameras and insist that everything is under control. But the wider the smile, the bigger the lies.
You all right, Goro?
Yes. Why the sudden concern?
I'm just asking. Does everything with you have to have an ulterior motive?
I apologize. That came off wrong. I am simply not used to such questions. People like me, either we are doing well, or we are in a grave.
City. I'm Jillian Jordan with N54.
Rogue, my sweet. This has got to be a misunderstanding. I've no idea who jumped your team. But the claws? No, never. My boys know their place. I'm sorry, got to go. I have guests. V, so nice to see you. And your charming friend is?
Happen to be working together. That's all.
Takemura Goro desu. Okada-san, oaidekite kouhei desu.
Ah, a true gentleman. Ah, shame only that he's being hunted by all Arasaka's tin soldiers. And you, V, bring him to my door. Give me one reason why I shouldn't notify the proper authorities right away.
Eddie's is why. Always about Eddie's, Wakako. You want to make them? We got biz. Doesn't get any simpler.
So tell me, and mark well, I still have my phone at hand.
Need intel on the parade that's scheduled to come through Japantown.
So, it's Arasaka. Again. What I fail to understand is, why come to me? Did Mr. Deshawn not come to the phone?
Come on. Got your finger on the hood's pulse. Know everything. Parade honoring Saburo Arasaka? You're prepping in some way, no doubt.
Won't see me dressed in mourning.
Iwa nante.
But the rest is true. Everything's on the shards.
How much does this cost? My pockets are empty.
Clearly. My gift to you, it's free.
Okada-san, what is free often proves most costly.
Gonna take them or not?
For free? You sure?
Got my reasons, but patience, I got none. Japantown. Whole district is to be sealed off for the parade. Dashi platforms, the main attraction, they'll fly this way, high above street level. Along the parade route, balconies, footbridges, and vantage points affording good views. Hanako Arasaka, the guest of honor, will deliver her speech from the largest float. She'll do this exactly here. Got no idea about security, but given recent events, expect it to be tight. Our last parade? Arasaka undercovers infiltrated the crowd. Not to mention a smattering of sharpshooters, drones. And if that's not enough fun for one day, a net runner, one at least. They use the city CCTV to observe everything. Main access point, here. It's an old automated control center. If you ask me, most useful by far. At the end, the floats afloat out of Japantown. And we'll be left with trash up to our elbows that no one will collect. That's it. It's all I have.
It must be enough.
Then go. Be on your way.
Not at all curious what we're going to all this trouble for.
Blissful ignorance has served me well. In any case, I'll find out soon, won't I?
Thanks, Wakako.
We appreciate this, Okada-san. A delightful, mature woman. This information, it could be just what we need. But I will try to investigate further. I will stay here some time and call some associates. The moment I learn something new, I will let you know.
Just low profile, okay? Don't start handing out autographs.
In fame, I could not overtake you if I tried. Be safe, V.
Hey there, what are we talking about?
Hey, you looking for some company tonight?
Did we go somewhere, or is this a dark alley type of party?
Well, have you tried to look at the slot?
I got my own place.
You look like a man whose last best hope is a
store. Got some time to kill.
You truly think so? Come on, baby.
Fortune is like a roulette wheel.
Something that'll keep you hard for hours.
How's that even possible? Huh. Old wheels are up and running.
have a moment?
Need to talk?
I mean no longer moment. Can you come by the camp? I have a problem.
Got a problem you're calling me? Thought you rejoined the family.
Well, yes, I did, but I thought... I suppose that means you're not willing to come, am I right?
On my way.
Phew, thanks. That's good to hear.
Give me a little more intel. What's your grief?
Well, it would be better to...
Let me guess. Saul, right?
You know me well.
Uh-huh. See you soon. Long while, old friend. Fenders and trunk eaten away by rust. Rest of the body still holding up. Wonder what's under the hood. Just a short while ago. New coil, plugs. Somebody's clearly been tinkering with the camshaft. What's this now? Someone cleaned the cooling fan. Filled up the brake fluid. Except... with water. New. But used. Salvaged from some other junker. All right, seen enough.
Hey, what the? Hands off my car!
What? No, it's my car.
No, why would you leave it rusting in a yard?
Because it broke down and I...
And you abandoned it and now, out of nowhere, you remembered you'd left it. Likely story. This last week, I've put in sweat, smarts, anything to get this heap running.
All in all, did a pretty good job. Here I thought the car was done for. Gone, but...
Must not have wanted it. Cared as much as I do. I need this car to leave the city. Leave it and never come back.
Seem desperate. Why you want to leave?
No way you'd understand if you have to ask.
Come on. Try me. Tell me.
Tell you what, damn it! Look around you! Dirt, rot, shit, and scum. I don't want to live here. Not now.
Timing chain's about rusted through.
So?
You want to replace it. Elsa's liable to snap if you open her up, even a bit. Take her over 30.
Hold on. Mean to say I can have her?
I mean to say you can. Wouldn't have a use for her here anyway. Not your typical urban vehicle. Roads rise to meet you, clever girl.
Jeez, thanks. Not sure what to say.
Well, this nomad planted roots. Could it be?
Dunno. Hard to ruminate on that when you got a fucking time bomb lodged in your head.
If it's any consolation, fucking time bomb feels shitty about it too.
I know, Johnny. Come on. Let's ghost. This place makes my skin crawl. Word on the streets that when Waco says golden, it's usually a turd wrapped in crepe paper.
It's a sticky situation.
Sticky? Wow, you're really selling this, Waco.
Jobs like any other. Just the client's will demanding.
Client's got every right to be demanding. What makes this one any different?
Wants everything to go exactly as planned. Willing to break the bank for it, too. Job like this needs your magic touch, V. Anyone less experienced did just fuck it up.
Huh. Thanks for the vote of confidence. Now I'm sure it's a turd in crepe paper. So what's the spec?
Caroline Jablonski. Set off any buzzers for you. Murdered in cold blood. Made waves a few years back. They locked the guy up. But now there's a chance he could walk. Jablonski's family wants to balance the scales of justice for good. You'll finish him.
So you want me to murder someone?
Wait, this isn't the Dalai Lama? Must have gotten the wrong number. You didn't arrive in this pond yesterday, V. You know how the fish gets sliced.
Perp being proven guilty, meaning he deserves to die, truly?
Do I look like a criminal prosecutor to you?
What did he do exactly?
I'm not a beat reporter, neither. You want the job or not?
All right, I'm in.
Good. Client will be waiting for you by a car at the corner of 6th and Brandon.
Huh. In a car?
Client wants to tag along. Be there in person when you put a bullet through the guy's eye. Good luck.
Yakuza, eh?
Selling anything interesting?
That depends on what you're interested in.
Wow, what a beautiful dump you've got here.
Fuck you.
I don't care.
Thanks, stranger. Shit! Thanks, stranger. That was a close one.
Private property of Night City. Dwellings are strictly prohibited.